I was able to trace the point of origin of the cyber attack. It was launched from a Wi-Fi hotspot at the Aloha State campus.
Wait. Aloha State campus? It could be the same guy we want for the strain.
This guy. Dean of students picked him out of the footage, said he wasn't registered there, so I ran through facial rec.
Why does that name look familiar? Aaron Wright.
Wright? 4 years ago, some bastard named Ian Wright kidnapped my daughter. Is this bird related to him?
He's his brother.
We need to figure out what a hacker like this wants with a pyro like Duclair.
The question's not what I want with Duclair. It's what's Duclair gonna do now that he's escaped?
Jerry.
I have no idea. Eric?
He's locked us out of the system.
What do you mean he's locked us out of the system? You have any idea what you've done? Who you've set free?
Yeah, I do. I've unleashed hell. Good luck.